This is courtesy of CTE Films.
Yeah! I got some niggas out of town. It's cashing out, whatever. Some bitches on my team that'll take that shit wherever. Some niggas on my team that's down for whatever. That's why we hit the club and make the biggest movie ever, 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 ever.
Yo, B-Maze TV, 405, you know what it is, man.
It's going down tonight. DJ Kilo birthday bash. You rocking with the music, man. I got my manager, Devo, my big brother. I got my other manager from New York in the building.
That's right, DJ Quest on the ones and twos. You got General J. Paul holding you down tonight. High Def Def in the building. Red Dead definitely in the building. Sexy ladies. What'd he say? My man DJ Kilo coming up next. It is his motherfucking birthday party, and this is a movement. Hey yo, Kilo, you ready, my nigga? Let's go.
Hold on. It's scene one. Lights, camera, action. We rolling real big outside of Club Mangoes.
Yeah.
It was a movie tonight.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I got the whole Brooklyn with me. I got my fucking DJs, High Def DJs, O City Entertainment. We rocking heavy. Everybody in the city showed me love.
Right.
I love the city back.
Yeah,
if it wasn't for the city,
come through.
I wouldn't be this hottest DJ as possible. They came to Langston to get me.
Okay.
Fuck every other DJ. They came to Langston to get me, except the High Def DJs.
That Mac, nigga see the shirt on
Quest.
This nigga, man.
Oh, shirt.
Kilo Fair.
Sure, hold on. Peep the jacket, though.
Yeah, DJ, y'all niggas, DJ Quest is this whole, man. He rocked the real heavy.
This is the essence.
Yeah.
And I'm the renaissance. So when you put the essence and the renaissance together, you know what you get? A good fucking cup of tea. Swallow slow,
homie. B-Maze TV.
Easy. We got G-Mac right here. I call G-Mac all-purpose. He's all-purpose because he can play every. He can do everything.
Yeah.
That nigga have an all-purpose chick. High-def DJs, as you can see. Short man, heavy hitter.
Wait, hold on.
Brooklyn. Hold on.
High-def DJ.
High-def. This is the squad right here. This is the movement. No wifing in the club. That's the movement we're going with.
High Def DJs.
And Short Man,
heavy hitter.
Short Man, the Haitian heavy hitter out of Brooklyn, New York.
Listen.
I paid some guap to get this nigga out here.
Listen. We're going to incorporate the movement with the heavy hitters. Pause.
Bop. Now you see that. Hold on.
Nigga, them dogs going.
Hold on.
Yo, big time.
High Def DJs, we got comedians too.
Yo, tour DJ starts.
We're putting them down right
two weeks,
now.
Black College
the
Tour.
The High Def DJ comedian.
And I'm going out to New York, man.
And Short Man is going to take care of him.
That's it.
Now, hold on. We're not done yet. We got photography. Come through.
Brooklyn.
Come through.
Yeah.
This round brother right here. This nigga, round nigga right here. This is my middle brother.
He didn't get in tonight because he didn't have his ID. It's all good, though.
Like Jay-Z,
got pulled, though.
Like Jay-Z said, you should have your fucking credentials. Nigga ain't having shit.
His girlfriend's bigger than him.
But hold on. We still hold it down. The Taylor Boys, we run this town.
Yeah.
O City Entertainment. Hold on. How you doing?
Oh, like this?
O City, man.
Hey. We got promotion, too.
Yeah.
Yo.
Hey. Let's go.
Hey, fuck this Quince. Nigga just had a newborn that's taller than him. We're Sam Cassell.
This is what he do.
Devo!
Yo, drop the wires and come here!
Devo!
Yo, AK!
Devo!
Ashini Khalid, camera! Alama, Makaruf, Kala! Management is in the building. Devo right here from Korea. This is the dude that sent me the blanket made out of panther pussy with the face on it. I lay on my back when I sleep on my face.
And this is also Sam Cassell in the daytime.
Hey. This take is from High Def DJ.
Nah.
Listen, hold on.
We don't want to hear that nigga. That nigga just showed up when the party was over.
Hold on. Listen. My man Devo, man, he one of them niggas you think ain't gonna say shit and he just gonna slide you on the cool, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. You ain't looking out, my man Devo will slide you on the cool. High Def DJ.
I got a lot of hammers. Shut up and down, though, you know what I'm saying? OCD and see how we doing, Kilo fam.
Nah, hold on. It's not Kilo fam, it's DJ Kilo.
That's it.
I didn't mean to say it like that. I'm sorry. This is my guy right here.
It's DJ Kilo and my garbage jacket.
It's DJ Kilo.
Yeah.
And Kilo fam. You know what I'm saying?
There we go.
And the Kilo fam.
And on City, man. I'm fucking.
It's like the Commodores and Spence Brown. Yo. It's like Ray Charles and the Visions. You see me? You feel where I'm going with this?
And.
Yo, High Def even got Anchorman and reporters.
Boom. We got niggas in the military.
Yeah, because I'm a reporter. This is Skip Winkler reporting live from Bourbon
Street. That's the darkest DJ with the pinkest lips you will ever see in the state. And he don't smoke.
Fuck the dome, no. We holding shit down.
I leave
the city. Be
nice to you. I leave fingerprints on charcoal.
Rocking with the High Def DJs, the best DJs.
My dude, Mister, I see you with the tie, the plaid orange tie. I see you. He kept it funky for me. He almost got me some speaker wires. I appreciate that in the parade. You know what I'm saying? B Maze with the camera. You've been recording for 3 days. The tour is over with the Gucci belt. The tour is over. I'm going to sleep. I ain't sleeping about 4 days. Buddha Town tomorrow. I got a homework due on Monday. Somebody want to do it for me? I need a tutor. A good girl with some good brain can tutor me. Oh my. Good brain, a girl with good head, she can tutor me. No, I'm talking about she can think with her own head. Never mind. You see how they do me? And I want to thank Devo, my big brother, for supporting the movement. DJ Kilo, High Def DJs, Truce Kilo, Short Man the Heavy Hitter. Hold on, my pops, where he at?